North Korea has confirmed the detention of another U.S. citizen for alleged acts of hostility aimed at overthrowing the country. According to the official Korean Central News Agency, Kim San-dok was detained at Pyongyang International Airport on April 22nd as he tried to leave the country. The report says the 58-year-old had taught an accounting course at a university in Pyongyang. Two other Americans are already held in North Korea, including a 22-year-old student and a 62-year-old missionary.